We are prisoners on Earth. The universe taunts us by showing us all the places we can't ever visit. However, if our species wants to have a long-term future, we have to escape our prison. But what's keeping us here in the first place? Turns out we owe the universe a debt that is 4.5 billion years old. Turns out we owe the universe a debt that is 4.5 billion years old. However, if our species wants to have a long-term future, we have to escape our prison.
The mad Jesuit scientists are showing their cards and openly exposing their intent. The evil wizards and warlocks, masquerading as cutting-edge scientists, are brainwashing your children into feeling trapped and terrified in their world, living at the mercy of total chaos. What's an intelligent child to think?
They call this phenomenon gravity. The closer you are to a big chunk of mass, the stronger the attraction, or the more you're pulled in. This effect traps us on Earth.
The evil globalists want your children to think that God put them in a trap, ultimately doomed to fight to the death for resources in a confined trap. That's the demonic globalist lie. So when a retard asks, "Why would they lie?" Now you know. Now you know, and now you can ask them in return, "Why is everybody a global retard, all thinking the same?" God told man to go forth and multiply and replenish the earth. If you truly believe God is all-powerful and all-loving, then I implore you to open your mind and your soul to the fact that proof of God's bounty is infinite. And that is proof of God's infinite love. The bad guys don't want you to know that God gave us infinite resources here on earth. Heaven exists on Earth if we want it. All we have to do is share. The bad guys don't want you to think that is physically possible when it is. Look at these sick, twisted predators and their nonsense science. Fake science. They're grooming children into becoming computer game monsters, filling their head with absolute cosmological fear and hopelessness. This Kurzgesagt crew are disturbed child data miners.
Some of the most energy.
This, can you upload your mind, is going to demonstrate that perfectly.
How would mind uploading change your outlook on life? Will you feel safer knowing that death is not necessarily the end? Or would you try to be super safe to avoid dying before your mind is uploaded? How would mind uploading change your outlook on life? Will you feel safer knowing that death is not necessarily the end? Or would you try to be super safe to avoid dying before your mind is uploaded? As if we would like to make a video about some of these...
Can you trust Kurzgesagt videos?
No. You can't trust these Kurzgesagt videos. Children should not have access to these fake science Kurzgesagt predator videos at all.